And outside Africa, 12 firefighting planes and 15 crews of the fire and rescue services were rushed to the scene in an attempt to control the wildfire near Jerusalem. A large fire spreading across 10 hectares has broken out in the forest near Shoresh, a mozav on the outskirts of Jerusalem on Tuesday. 8 firefighting planes, a helicopter, and 24 crew of the fire and rescue services were rushed to the scene in an attempt to control the wildfire. In addition, 2 firefighting planes are on standby. Border police officers are evacuating Shoresh residents and sightseers in the area. In addition, thousands of girls participating in a summer camp near Shoresh Forest were evacuated as a precaution.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.